What's going on, everyone? Nightwolf29 here, back at it again, presenting you with my unboxing video of the Elgato Stream Deck. I've been waiting a while to check out this thing, so let's jump right into it. Stream Deck definitely will help you with using Elgato functions and also with OBS. So as you can see here, it's pretty nice package, set up very nicely. It's pretty small. The buttons look awesome on this thing. They're like little crystals that are on the front. So let's just take out the first thing. So this is the quick start guide that you have here. And of course, as it says, it's a quick start guide. Very easy to use, very quick to set up. Step-by-step instructions. It was very fast. Comes with a USB cord that's directly connected to the Stream Deck itself. So the Stream Deck's not that big. It's about the size of my hand. I have about medium-sized hands, I'm guessing. The buttons feel great to press on as well. No real feedback, doesn't really fight against you. The USB cord is about 3 feet long as well. The deck itself also comes with a stand that you can use and set up. So you put the little thing down and, well, maybe I should learn how to actually set up the stand. But you just push the back panel. There are four little slots that you can use to adjust the angle that you want your Stream Deck, and it fits right in perfectly. Just slide right in, doesn't have to lock or anything like that. So it's pretty good. Pretty good to use, pretty sturdy. As you can see, there's four little slots, little divots that are there as well. Okay, now let's see this lit up. Once it's connected to the computer, it has a very nice hue with the blue that definitely stands out. As you can see here, the different lights and buttons light up, and it's awesome. You can customize each of the buttons, add your own labels so you know exactly what content you want to use. Now this is the Elgato Stream Deck software, which you can download from Elgato.com. The exact website is also in the quick start guide. Along the side here, you can see the various functions. So it has it for game capture, OBS, Twitter, Twitch, and system. All types of buttons and customization you can do. Now here I am, just adding in a new Twitter button. You can title it, like I said, you can add it right there so you can see it on your display. Very easy to then transfer over content. I'd already done one for YouTube, so now I'm gonna change it to one for Twitter. It's very fast, very easy to use. And I absolutely love typing this out. So that's going to be it for my unboxing video. Hope you liked what you saw. Definitely sub and follow my page. Check out more of my videos. And as always, I'll talk to you later.